mirror-coated lenses. Why would you get them? So the main reason people get mirror-coated lenses is because we live in a world with a lot of glare. So the sun, when it hits the surface, it will bounce back and it creates glare, especially from the water, from the road, from buildings. And if you're driving, for example, this can be really cumbersome. Or if you're fishing, this can be really cumbersome to have the glare from the water in your eyes. So what a mirror-coated lens does, different from a regular tinted sunglasses, is that the mirror-coated lens, like the name says, actually has a mirror coating on here. So the glare from the sun bounces on the mirror coating and actually bounces right back off. Whereas with the regular sunglasses, which have more like a filter, it still goes through. So that is the main reason people would want to get mirror coated lenses, is because of the glare that it significantly reduces. Now, another reason people like to get mirror-coated lenses is just for fashion sense. If you like the look of it, why not get it? We've got a bunch of different colors. You can play with the colors and really mix and match with the mood that you're in. And so, yeah, it's really just like a fashion statement. The next reason is, like, as you could see, when you put the glasses on, you can't see your eyes. And as silly as it may sound, it is a good reason for a lot of people that maybe want a bit more privacy. Well, mirror-coated lenses will definitely do that for you. The mirror-coated lenses do tend to be a bit more expensive than your regular sunglasses, but again, you are paying for style and, of course, the benefit of the reduced glare. So as you can see, we have mirror-coated lenses that we offer on our glasses and also our safety glasses. So these are the RX15011, which you can get with the mirror-coated lenses. If you're out working and you experience a lot of glare, this might be a great option for you. So we have silver, green, blue, this is red, and yellow. So a bunch of options to choose from. Just head on over to our website. I've put a link in the description below. And also, if you have any questions on our website, we also have a chat option. So you can always shoot us a message, or of course, you can always give us a call. All right, bye.